what's up, guys? It's the Zinc here. Back to this shit. Alright, fuck. What was I doing? Ah, yes. Of course. So, we're gonna not show our Guinness in this one. Maybe we will. I don't know. Depends on how much time it takes to finish this mission. There is a monster that I do want to show you, and it's pretty horrifying. So, to explain some more of the story as it happened, the EDF is fighting the Ravengers, as of course, like you always do in this fucking game. And, it gets increasingly harder and harder to fight them off, because they keep coming up with new ways to fuck you in the face. One of their more recent ones during the end of the game is, to attack you with literal dragons. Well, they're not technically dragons, they're actually wyverns, but... Eh, who is asking? Oh my god. Fucking, yeah, I'm playing on party difficulty as well, so I wanna, because I also need to get it done, and... I'm looking for a bit of a challenge. But, oh, wait, does that mean two of them are gonna fall? Ooh, that means two of them are gonna fall. So yeah, these dragons are easily some of the hardest enemies to fight in the game, because they come in swarms, and they will swarm the shit out of you. Easily. And, oh, wow, it's actually really good that we have, this little, like, little cove right here to reflect most of their flame rows. One of the big things that this game has an issue with is particle effects. For example, if you have a lot of those, I don't want to say, like, there are too many. Let's just put it that way. Oh, yeah, the reason why I actually am doing this mission. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. It's coming soon. That. It's one of their, because the Ravengers got sick and tired of fucking with you and decided to actually bring a dragon into the mix. And it's huge. And it's huge. And, if anyone's sensible enough, they will remember that, that the little flame breath attack that he used, yeah, it's similar to Shin Godzilla's attack that he uses in Godzilla Resurgence. It's pretty uncanny, the resemblance. I'll show it to you once I get out into, like, an open area. Kill some more dragons here. There we go. See, the problem with this mission is that the more you kill the dragons, the more dragons actually spawn. But there's only a finite dragons that'll mount. There's only a finite amount of dragons that will actually spawn. Jesus, look at that. Oh, here he is. Okay, you're gonna go down now. Yeah, I've also seriously upgraded myself since the last time we played. So playing on hardest difficulty and what's the other one? Inferno. Couldn't think of the other one because I'm dumb. Playing on those is actually a little easier now. So because you need to have like, oh god, he's always coming. Where is he? Oh, he's doing his breath thing. I mean, come on, look at that. Does that not like look like the breath attack from Shin or from Godzilla Resurgence? I mean, it really does. Oh boy, pretty horrifying looking too. I mean, like, look at him. That's a pretty mean looking dragon. Also, in addition to the increased armor that I've gotten a lot better weapons. Like, a lot better weapons. Like these galleon armor piercing cannons. Some of the strongest single shot, some of the strongest single shot guns I got. I'm gonna be using a lot more of these things, because they're the best things I have right now, because I don't have any stronger, like, cannons, really. The strongest thing I got is some kind of artillery piece, and it's really not that much stronger. I gotta be careful here, too, because now my bridge is gone, and, all my defense is gone. You piece of shit. You leave my friends alone. Yeah, that's so horrifying to look at. Like, the first time I actually fought this monster, I got, what's the word? I can't think right now for Pokemon fighting this thing. I got chilled, basically, because it was just like, oh my god. It's got the same attack Shin Godzilla does. Oh, I'm fucked. Speaking of fucked, I'm fucked here, because here come the dragons. Oh, hello! Can you just, please, sir, just leave. I have to let my buddies take the brunt on this one, because I will get destroyed. Oh, there's a second one. Ah, lovely. What I always wanted, a second dragon. I can just hear the... Like, oh god, that does a lot. Look how much damage it actually does to me. It does a lot. Oh, I gotta try and protect my friends here a little bit more. Trying, buddies. Trying. That's what you gotta do against these dragons. Basically, the best tactic against them is to, if you have teammates, that's number one, have teammates. If you can't, pray. But if you do have teammates, then what you can do is, once you see a dragon, like, a bunch of dragons actually coming in to, like, swoop down and attack, just run back as fast as you can. With any character you got, oh god, there's so much damage. I'm just gonna... I gotta get over here. Oh, Jesus! Okay. See, the problem is that it hurts me and hits me at the same time, which... kind of a problem with this game. It's like every attack in this game hurts and hits you at the same time, which staggers you, and it's like, why god? Look at that! That is insane looking. I love that. This is easily one of, like, the best characters, or the best looking enemies in the game. I'm just gonna kill some dragons here real quick. Okay. So that means what the fuck happened to me? Sir, I'm gonna ask you to kindly leave me alone. I do not have time for your shenanigans. There is a... okay, so it's just me left. Well, this is fun. This is fine. I can't fucking see. Okay. Let me get attacked really hard here. Okay, alright. Just run. Don't get stuck now. Oh, balls. This is what you have to wait. Like, you literally have to wait until the flame breath is done if you get stuck in it. Where is the little dragon? There he is. There you are, you little shit. Now run. Okay. So, yes. Best... besides Arginus, yeah, this is my favorite. Maybe even against Arginus, because Arginus doesn't have really any good attack. This character actually looks better than Arginus, honestly. Arginus is very unique, though. I will like it. Like, it has... so much damage. It's okay. I think I should be able to... Okay, who's coming in for another attack run? First off, who's the next asshole coming in for an attack run? You are. Stop you. I can actually stagger them enough to actually keep them in the sky. Oh god, please don't hurt me. Thank god, that didn't actually hit me. Might be able to kill him. No, I'll need more ammo. He's gonna fly off before I can reload. Yeah, which is fine. Means the other one. Yep. Okay, there we go. Whew. Gotta keep them both at bay, basically. Stop attacking me because the other one's gone. Pop. Oh god. See, they actually do some damage to me. Oh, wow, the ragdoll. Look at that ragdoll. Look at him go. Oh, I love ragdoll in this game. Oh god, he's gonna. No. It's still heavy, but it's fine. I should still be able to finish the mission. This is, like, I think one of the only times you actually see this creature in the actual single player. Oh god, it's coming. Every time I see it, like, rolling through buildings like that, and just, like, it looks like destroying everything in its path, I think of the theme song from Godzilla Resurgence that actually comes on, and, when he's actually about to fire his atomic breath. During the movie, of course. I think that song is actually also played during some of the trailers. At least, if I remember correctly, the first trailer. What is he doing all the way over there? Gives me time to reload, then. I can see his wing over, like, just... he's getting closer. He's getting closer. Stop him. There we go. Oh, jeez. It's good, sir. I'm gonna ask you, man, are you gross looking? I don't know if there's another wave of enemies that comes in. I could be wrong. I really hope I am. I mean, no, wait. I hope that I'm not wrong. I don't want to fight more enemies. Because then that means all the dragons are going to come for me. That is no bueno. Get the... so fast. Hey, Macarena. Wow, look at him go. Is he going to go to the fucking edge of the map? Look at him. Look at him go. I can't even go that far. Wow. I launched his stupid ass. He's gone. He's gone, guys. He's dead. That wasn't bad. 10 minutes? I think we can do another mission. Not doing that same mission again, but, what else could we do? You know, the only... well, yeah. Oh, well, I guess we could do that. I don't think there's another mission that actually has him show up, though. That's the problem. Everything else is just like chaos, 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 end of the world, end of the world, end of the world. Because this mission is literally five away from the end of the game, so that's why you don't see him a lot. I'm trying to think if there's any other mission that has him show up. I don't think so. What we can do, though, is if we haven't done them already... Let's see here. It should be 30s, or low 40. Let's see. Okay. So we haven't done this mission on, like, hardest. So let's see. What do we need? So I'm going to say take the armor piercers. Yeah, I'm just going to go with this setup. This setup does wonders for me. So let's see here. We'll pass it, but way past it. There we go. Select a difficulty. Deploying. Some of the, what is it? Some of the beginning missions are even easier, or pretty easy even on Inferno difficulty. It's the later missions which are just like, fah. Literally, that's how I feel sometimes when I'm fighting. And then there's the, what the fuck is it? Brainbusters has made impact. I can't think now all of a sudden. Fucking something. Something. It'll come to me eventually. Oh yeah, there's the DLC for the mission, which is... Or not for the mission, for the game. One of which is Extreme Battle, and it's the hardest stuff in the game. Like, hands down. Like, there is nothing in the main game can compare to Extreme Battle. It is, it's tough. It is, tough as nails. I pissed off the ants a little too early, I think. Which is fine. I'll be able to kill them. Just gotta reload. Guys, if you want to, like, help kill the ants, that'd be great. Because, you know, I'm doing all the heavy lifting here. There we go. Just pull out the Gatling gun. That'll kill them. Still got a bunch of ants. There we go. I'm just gonna... What? See that one on the fucking light post? That was amazing. I can actually, if we have time at the end of this, I'll actually show you some of the newer enemies that I've come across that are fucking bewildering even me. Like, there are some fucking enemies in this game that are just like, why the fuck do these things even exist? There is pretty much a... Let's see here. Because there were two DLCs for this game, Time of the Mutants and Extreme Battle. And in Time of the Mutants, every single monster... in the game, if it doesn't already have a mutation, gets a mutation. So, the ants... Oh, actually, the ants already get... They get more. So, spiders... The Rotari... the drones? Not the drones, no, the flyers. The fighters. The little, like, fucking... Like, claw, grappling hook little monsters. Dude got out of my way. If anyone else saw that, dude got in my way. He got in my way, right? Yeah. That's what we all saw. Sorry, teammates, but, killing this takes priority over, anything else. Yeah, boy! Killed that first try. Alright, cool. That's actually really good, because, spiders. Spiders will fuck your mouth. They are some of the worst enemies in the game. Like, bar none. Oh, almost got on top of it. Fuck. Oh, good, teammates. Teammates! Oh, and they flanked them, too? They spawn in while apparently flanking the enemy. They just basically spawn right here, but they basically spawn flanking the spiders, which was because I killed the ship so fast. Or is it because I got over here faster? I think it's because I got over here faster. Yeah, cool. More kills for me. And that building is still up, which is actually good. That means it'll funnel the ants a little better. We lost quite a few people, but I think we should be fine. We're gonna have to worry about the ants like pretty hard, because ants are mean. Ants are very mean. Especially, well, there is a certain mission called Crimson, which is basically you on a beach with like a bunch of like artillery armor and infantry fighting off just waves of these red ants that you see down there, and it sucks. If you play it on harder difficulties and you don't know really what you're doing. Do I have an angle? Almost. I almost have an angle. If I can get just a little closer. I do have speed. Okay, I'm going to have to reload that first. First, before we do anything else, reload this. See, in these later missions, you gotta play tactically. You can't just run in just smashing your face into the same fucking mission, which will... It can work, but you're gonna get really angry doing it. Okay, here we go. Got it. All right, run. Run, 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 run. The enemies take the... enemies take aggro. I have to, otherwise I will get swarmed, and when I get swarmed, it's no fun. Ooh, here we go, here we go, here we go. We're doing damage. We're doing damage. We're killing dudes, we're doing damage. Don't get the hell out of your fucking... I will destroy you. Get off my friends! Oh, hey, hello. They always try and flank it. The AI system in this game is, it is infuriating as fuck, but it is second to none. Like, it's good. It's very good. Wow, we're actually gonna win this mission the hardest. I didn't actually think I could do that. But hey, look at that. Cool. It's actually good. One less thing for my, fucking trophy. Because I'm actually going to complete this game on 100%. It's gonna suck, but I'm gonna do it. It's actually gonna suck a lot more when I start doing the later stuff because I've been only playing fencer. Oh, look at what's this? What's this? Chick in the air. Okay. That's probably not the fucking lines of the song. I'm probably just being dumb. Alright, y'all, come over here. Oh, he's here. Or Guinness is here. By the way, guys, the fucking bane of my existence is right behind me. Hello! Wait, how many shots it takes to stagger? Jesus, that was like 12 rounds just to stagger? Uh-oh. Might have slightly pissed him off. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Sir, I'm gonna ask you to kindly, calm the fuck down. That was more than 6 rounds. What am I fucking talking about? Okay, hold on. Let me actually fucking look at this. Let me fucking take a peek at this. It was 7. Or 14. Okay, so I was actually close. Still, though. That's a lot. Like, it's... Oh, look at the barrage. Oh, you ain't doing that. No, no. Whoa. Whoa, that was interesting. I staggered him while doing the electricity, so it, like, all, like, sprayed everywhere. I don't think I've had that happen before. Would you just get out of here, bro? Brah. You're weak. You're inferior compared to me. At least for right now. So, the multiplayer is, oh, hey, look. Wow, that was fucking fuck easy mission. We're just under 20 minutes, too. Awesome. Fucking amazing. Amazeballs. I try and keep the videos under 20 minutes, just because I know you guys probably... I know a lot of the traffic that these videos come from don't want to sit here for more than, like, 20 minutes. I mean, more power if they do, but, I gotta keep the channel growing somehow. I eventually will make videos longer, but it's just like, right now, it's not in the cards. Speaking of long things, you'll probably be wondering why I'm starting with an EDF this week and why I missed Friday's fucking, what is it? Gundam Breaker 3 episode. That's because the rendering for that just failed. So I decided, fuck it. And it was like 46 minutes long, so it was just like, I basically lost everything. And I had to figure out how to get it back. Because it's still there, but now I have to figure out what the fuck I'm going to do with it. But besides that fact, as always, guys, like if you liked it, and share it with your friends. And make sure to watch this whole thing. If you're still here, watch all my videos all the way to the end. Because that's important. Watch times are important. I'll see you guys in the next video. Yep.